1973, by which time the practice had become obsolete. The place where the noonday gun is fired today is called the Saluting Bastion. It's located on the St. Peter and St. Paul Bastion, which formed part of the historic Valletta fortifications built in 1576. Given its unique vantage point, its guns could easily protect the full length and breadth of the Brown Harbour against a sudden attack. As its name clearly implies, this bastion also had a ceremonial role, where gun salutes would be given to visiting ships and dignitaries, to mark a national holiday, or to announce the news of an important victory. This place remained in constant military use until 1956, when its saluting guns were silenced forever. After that, its history gradually faded away. The Shout and then it's time, okay? Please note that immediately after the firing of the new gun, you can visit this factory and see
its fantastic collection of historic cannons
spanning two centuries. Entrance is via the steps at the back of the balcony or the side entrance in Battery Street when this is open. Ladies and gentlemen, we hope that the gun was loud enough and that you enjoy today's fun. May I kindly suggest that you give a good round of applause to our boys.